While looking out at Lake Okanagan, many wouldn't think about swimming across it, but ever since Amelia-Ahn Lou got a glimpse of the lake, she's made it her personal goal to do just that.
It feels good and I can actually do it though. Because when I look out my window, I can tell myself that I could actually do anything and that I wouldn't have to worry about doing anything because like I swam across the lake.
It means so much. It really means so much because I personally am not too comfortable in the deeper end where I can't touch. So to just see a tiny little peanut like this swimming across and seeing her dad train with her yesterday, wow, I'm really baffled. I'm very, very, very proud. I think she's accomplished a goal, and just it's really interesting when you ask her why this came about, because we could see the lake from her bedroom. So it's just when we drew the blinds and she saw the lake and we both exclaimed, wouldn't it be nice to swim that? And it just really started as a joke, and now it has, after several years of training, I mean several hours of training and many, many people supporting her and us and cheering for us. So it'll be at City Park, so they start, well, they're finishing at the City Park, but they start in the west side, the little island there, and then they pretty much swim the length of the bridge kind of thing. From what I understand, the first heat, which I think will be 100 people each heat, set off at around 8 o'clock. So I put her as finishing in an hour and a half, and I don't think she's gonna take that long, but that would mean she'll be more in the latter part of the heat.
The swim takes place Saturday and covers 2.1 kilometers. For Castanet News, I'm Madison Earhart in Kelowna.